Been a long time coming. Change has come to America.
And we've seen it. Fewer jobs, record deficits. The Pelosi cap-and-trade energy tax that could kill 11,000 West Virginia jobs. But Mike Oliverio said he would keep Nancy Pelosi in charge. Oliverio already raised our taxes. And with Barack Obama as president, the stakes are too high to trust Mike Oliverio in Congress. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.